No fue culpa de Kenny ni lo hizo con esa intención. Trató de quitarse y bueno, desafortunadamente para nosotros el balón le pegó a él y se perdió una oportunidad que tal vez podía haber terminado.
Yeah, he feels that when he saw the replay, he thinks that the ball probably would have been in. It was very well struck by him, and sometimes that's the way it is in soccer. Sometimes your teammates are able to move away from the ball, and the ball can go through. Because it's too quick how they move inside the box, and this time he feels that Kenny was trying to move away, pull people out of the way for Fabián, and it was just unlucky. One of those things that happened, and the team just wasn't lucky enough today, and it hit him and rebounded.
Do you think if the game may have gone differently if that had gone in?
¿Tú crees que cambia el partido ahí con un gol a favor?
Sí, sí. Pienso que si nosotros hubiésemos aprovechado los primeros 20 minutos que tuvimos las tres opciones de nosotros, creo que ahí el partido había sido diferente. Nosotros estamos jugando muy bien, estamos teniendo muy bien la pelota. El otro equipo no había llegado con mucho peligro, y en una jugada de un tiro libre donde todos pensamos que iba a ser gol a favor de nosotros, termina en contra. Entonces pienso que a partir de ese gol el equipo se empezó como a bajar. No pensamos que en una jugada de esas nos fueran a meter un gol. Y pienso que eso fue lo que tal vez cambió el partido, ese gol que el equipo nunca se esperó.
You know, he feels that in the first 20 minutes, 30 minutes, we probably had three clear opportunities to score. That, of course, changes the whole game when you are on top. But what he feels is that when we got scored the first time, coming from a free kick that the team was expecting probably the ball to go in on our favor, counter-attack comes the other way, they score on you, and that's when the game really changed, because the team kind of started slowing down and kind of lost that intensity that they had and that they were bringing to the game, and that for him was the game changer more than anything else. More than the misses, it was that soft goal that we gave in the first half.